Back again. Have I calmed down enough? I don't know. I've got no idea. No bunny rabbits. Not that I can see anyway. So, back on with the goose. Yeah, time's nearly up. All of the zones now just seem to be hit and run apart from one zone. So wherever the game has moved the flight paths over to, I've not managed to find. So, back to the starting point. Adjust the clock. No, adjust the clock. Duh. Quick eye spy for piggy wiggies. Mr. Fox is there. An itty bitty piggy that I didn't hit last time. Let's see if the game feels generous this time. I can't see it. Where you gone, piggy wiggy? like a sea. This one I'm still not sure about. It might get pulled at some point. This was a throw it together and experiment one. Road here, all the way up there, really? Even if we just take two from each, just keep going round, do the circuit, it'll get boring without a shadow of a doubt. Excuse me, make a smoke time. On the third one. Where the heck did that one go? Yeesh. Tricky old gym. Thank you. 75. It got hit. Oh, it is going down. Just really slow, so it's probably going to survive, but I'm not chasing it after that direction anyway. So yeah, this one needs to be dismantled and moved. They all wanted to land over here. It'll do for now. Bunny rabbits. And brings us all the way back round to the start. Nice big chunk of gold. Another gold. Nice. So we've been round there. This is the one that by right should be a hot spot, but it's gone sluggish. See if we can get on that blood trail before it disappears. Droppings. Frickin' arsehole of a game. Excuse me. Survive. Maybe not. Tracks have disappeared. Of course, no sign of the goose. And the game's like, yay, I've managed to get you to waste your flicking time again. Because time isn't precious to you. You're an old boy with heart failure. Maybe I shouldn't play this game like, you know? It just gets too damn fucking annoying. It really is like playing against a child where it just keeps moving its pieces. Oh, didn't mean to move there, can I just take it back? Picked off with it. People who do things like grinding whitetails and red deer and black bear and moose, good luck to you. You're more of a man than I am, because I can't put up with the game's bullshit. Like I say, it's a slippery slope. They've decided to go down it. They're obviously not in charge of their own company. No way I was going to get the second shot off. Oh, yeah. Chase it again, Grandpa, because you enjoy running around so much. You'd rather spend all your time running around rather than me shooting, wouldn't you? Yeah. Really, I'm getting too old and too cantankerous with this bullshit. Thank you. No, I don't seem to have calmed down any, do I? To look what direction that was. Oh dear. Can't believe how fast those goose can turn. Have you ever seen a real goose try and turn? It don't turn like that. Or at least I've never seen a real goose turn at that speed. That's my bulletproof friend again. Seems that way. Fed up. What's the accuracy like, or has it gone to poop? Oh, we're still going up. Well, that sounds busy. Come back, you cowardly rascals. Was a red fox flying up there? Must be a flying squirrel fox, that's what it'd be. Thank you. down, drop. Somewhere much and plenty away. And the blood trail's still there after that amount of time. I think that's new. Bones and a creaky old chair. Thank you. Oh dear. Oh, just over halfway. That's not so bad. It'll do. It's like that freaking bulletproof one again. It's an indestructible goose. Thank you. Didn't clip that one. Didn't get that one. Nothing on that one. Nothing on that one. No bunny rabbits playing again. Thank you. eyes went all blurry then. To get two or three. Shame we got three in one city. How goes the goose grind? Slow. I've got a bulletproof goose. That you keep shooting at but you never seem to hit, and when I try spotting through my binoculars it won't let me get the outline, so I don't know whether I've ever hit it or not. All I know is it just keeps flying on. But otherwise, a lot of bronzers now, still a fair few silvers, but it depends whereabouts I am on the map. Yeah, I don't know whether it's just the one I've got that's like it, or whether there's two or three of them like, you know, I'm not quite sure. But you know what, I'm gonna stay here and cherry this up. If it's going to play nicely, that is. Me a while to find this spot, but it is actually a nice spot. Like Alfred Hitchcock round here, mate. It's a bit hectic. So how's your deer grind going? Have you managed to spawn your great one? Just taking a break and getting back on it in a bit, or are you off it until tomorrow? Level 9 troubles and a few diamonds, but nothing crazy. It takes time though, doesn't it? Yeah. Yep. Weird. I'd have thought I would have clipped it at least once. It's just poop. Poop, 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 and more poop. Yeah, lots more poop. I think the quickest I've heard for red deer is it's either 240 or 290. But again, there's people out there that have done horrendous amounts, like 16,000 kills on red deer and not got a great one, like, you know. How the hell they managed to know that they've had 16,000 kills, I've got no idea. Unless they've got somebody sat there counting them all. Didn't notice that. See, that's what it's done, the same as what it did the other day. It just went into reload for no apparent reason. Not quite sure. Oh, it's looking like a spanked bottom. It's looking a bit rosy. I have to run to the store. I'll be back if you're still alive. Yeah, probably. I ain't lucky enough to drop dead just yet. Nah, I don't talk that way. More than 4K. Yeah. Well, like I say. We'll talk some more when you come back. You'll go do your shopping trip. Thank you. No, you didn't hit me. I can get away. That's enough from here anyway. It's nice and spanked up. So we've got another one to go and do. See if we can get that one spanked up as well. And hopefully it'll refuel the others. With more victims for me to shoot. Quick stop off here. This one I'm thinking about pulling, like I say, this one's garbage this time. But you just never know whether it's going to turn into a busy one or not. But this one's turned into a trickle zone. Not particularly good at that. Gary space, I've got enough. Let's pull this one. This one's pretty much dead anyway. It's just really slow and it keeps putting them well out of range, so just pull it like a piece of bread. set one up there. No, I've got to buy a tent again. Can't believe how many tents I've gone through. Look at what we get. I've never tried just stonking one on something like this. I don't think you'd see them particularly well because it does tend to be overgrown and weedy. Pretty much like the cornfields. Very lumpy bumpy. Which one's the smallest field? Sure, this one I'm in. That one's big, that one's big, it's too close to that one. That one's small. This is the Z bed. It is goose. is the smally field. So if it goes south and west mainly. They would have to land from that direction or in from this direction. You know what? We just might have something cooking here. I go to there. Tree stand. Spoil sport. Says no, you can't. No, you can't. No, you can't. Hang on a minute. That one says yes, I can. So if I go for. Come on. Covers both wind directions. I've got to set them into the slots then. So, one, weird. I thought I got three, but obviously the game thinks otherwise. Maybe I'm thinking otherwise. That's just poop. Let's go and get some more decoys out. can't have any more. Oh, bummer. That's bad news. So you can't put any more out, but you can buy as many as you want. Thanks. Not there. Oh poop. Was I setting it up? It's not that one. So I'm setting it up on a tree stand. I can't remember where I was setting it up. Is it there? Yeah. It's there. Yay, disappearing blood track again. How wonderful. It's a good job I'd already marked which way it went. Otherwise I'd be cussing. Hey bird, here it is. Hello birdie. Bird. Bird. Time to make a schmook. But the goose are tricky. I think the way I started the game for doing this grind was wrong. I should have walked these stubble fields first and found their zones rather than just creating my own. But you definitely don't need their zones, don't get me wrong, you don't need them. You can pretty much plonk down anywhere, like I say, as long as you're on a flight line. If you get a good flight line, you'll get a good amount of goose. If it's not a particularly good one, you won't get many. Whether I'm going to be quick enough to swing onto that. Damn it. That one. Cool. Oh, at least I got the right one in my binoculars. Are you going to go down? pick this up. I'm going to have to go to the toilet. You dicky bird. Birdie, birdie, birdie. Birdie, goody, birdie. Birdie, goody, birdie. Wonder if they get stuck up in the treetops. Just here, impersonating a mushroom. Excuse me, I need the little boy's room, so I shall go and stick myself in my tripod so you got something to look at, and if anything comes and materialises, you'll be able to laugh at my expense. So let's tell the world gone to the crapper.
Yeah.